One of the ways to explore your model's behavior is with the Sim Setup tool. First, create a new name for the new case, and then modify any of the variables highlighted in blue. When I run the model and plot the results, I can now see the original result and the new result on the same graph.